Miss Love, how do you know Miss Chambers?
I met her through mental health.
Was she a worker?
No, she was a client, and we became friends.
Of whose?
Of mental health, and I was too.
Okay, so you met at a facility?
Yeah, and we became friends.
Was it a live-in facility?
No, we were just at the doctor together.
And when did you meet?
About 6 years ago.
And you've been friends since?
Yes.
So far, correct?
Correct.
Now, there came a time when you were evicted from wherever you were living.
Okay.
And Miss Chambers offered you a place to move in, a spare room in her house.
Right.
Tell me where you were evicted from and why.
I wasn't evicted. The unlawful detainer was done. And
well, you said, I fell on hard times and got evicted from my place.
Well, I didn't get evicted.
Well, that's what you said in your complaint. Did you sue your landlord for an unlawful detainer?
Well, we're working on that.
What?
The attorney is working on that.
That's why we got unlawful detainer instead of evicted. When, month and year, were you removed from your prior residence?
November 11, 2015.
Were you current in your rent up until that time?
Yes, ma'am.
Paid your rent. And how much was your rent?
It was like 190-something. I have Section 8.
And how do you support yourself?
I'm on SSI, disability.
How much do you receive monthly?
$889.
Okay, so Ms. Chambers invited you to her home, and according to you, after a period of time, I don't know when that is, she stayed with you until January.
Until January 22nd,
so
yes.
So November, December, she left in January. She was with you for 2 months.
Approximately, closer to 3.
And then something happened. You were missing some money out of your purse, and there was some sort of
correct.
An argument about that. She left. And you claim that she has some property that belongs to you.
Yes, I do. And
well, I'd like you to tell me what property
okay,
she has.
Okay, I have leather coats.
Just a minute. What color is the leather coat?
Black.
Do you have a black leather coat that belongs
no,
to her?
No, I don't.
Judge, I went to Northeast Police Station. They recommend me take her to small claims because they didn't want to deal with
listen,
her.
Listen, don't tell me what anybody else wanted. That's
you know
all here.
What I'm saying?
That's all
I
here.
Wanted
listen,
my property.
Listen
she
to
had
me.
My property.
Listen to me. It's all hearsay. All I'm asking her is... Well, let's go back a second. You lived with her for at least 2 months. Did you pay her any rent?
Yes, I have pictures of it.
How much rent did you pay her?
I gave her $300 each month, and she gave her husband $65 out of the $300 that I gave her.
Okay, so you gave her $300 a month?
Every month.
In December and January?
November
well, you
and
weren't
December.
There. You
yeah,
weren't there the whole month of November.
No, I was with there on November 11th after they did the unlawful detainer.
Right.
Detainer.
Right.
I went there that day.
I understand that. So is what you're telling me you gave for $300 for the month of November too?
Yeah, I gave.
Is that right?
No.
No.
Yes.
December?
No.
Okay. See, I'm not going to get anywhere with this.